go.
Quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay. So, what have you got?
Me?
Oh. Yeah. Get anything? Come on. Let's hear it.
Ping, drop, drop. Inglewood? Carcinoma? That's as far as I've got.
I like the...
Yeah, kind of onomatopoeia.
I don't know, it just seems like it needs some punching up.
You can always add in a few jokes later on. You gotta get the through line first.
Do you think it's Hamlet?
Don't ask me, I'm just a chip.
They could have at least given us a clue or something.
Yeah, or a story conference.
That would defeat the whole purpose of the experiment.
I know. Three chips. Typing into infinity will sooner or later produce Hamlet,
right?
Completely by chance.
Dr. David Rosenbaum up in that booth is gonna prove it.
But what is Hamlet?
I don't know.
What is Hamlet? I don't know.
You know, this is really stupid.
You got something better to do in this cage? Produce the gosh dang thing, the sooner you get out.
Sort of a publish or perish, with a twist.
What are we all this person for? A guy who stands outside those parts and tells people, that one's Wilson, that one's Swift, and that one's Kafka, just to get a laugh.
What's a Kafka anyway? Why am I a Kafka?
Search me.
What's a Kafka?
Oh, it's foreign French, you're thinking it's a stitch.
And how are we supposed to write Hamlet if we don't even know what it is?
Okay, so the chances are a little slim.
Yeah, and this is from a guy who's supposed to be smart? This is from a guy from Columbia University?
The way I figure it, there's a province that oversees our pages. Rough draft them how we may.
How about you, Milton? What have you got?
Let's see. A man's first disobedience and the fruit of that forbidden tree, whose mortal taste brought death into the...
Hey! That's good! It's got rhythm! It really sings!
But is it Shakespeare?
Who cares? He's got a real voice there.
But does Dr. Rosenbaum care about voice? Does he care about anybody's individual creativity?
Let's look at this from Rosenbaum's point of view.
No! He brings us here to produce coffee, and then all he wants is a clean draft of somebody else's stuff. We're getting peanuts here to be somebody else's hack.
Writing is a month's game anyway, Swifty.
Well, it has made me mad.
Why not just buckle down and get the project over with? Set up a schedule for yourself. Type for a couple hours in the morning when you're fresh then. Take a break. Do a couple more in the afternoon then. Retire for a shot of papaya and some rest.
This person is worth anything. We'd be working on computers, not these antiques. I mean, he's lucky he can find three who type this good. Huh. But he treats us like those misfits at the Bronx Zoo. I mean, a tire swing? What does he take us for?
I like the tire swing. I think it was a very nice touch. And he gave us all these nice clothes.
I can't work under these conditions. No wonder I'm producing garbage.
What, this?
Yeah! Read us some more.
Whose mortal taste brought death into the Blamingham. Benthos. Knockwurst. Tinkerbell. No?
Blamingham? Blamingham.
No. My son! This thing! Oh.
Are they watching?
What?
Are they watching?
I don't know. I can't see. I don't have holes over my eyes.
What? What is the point of this?
Why do they videotape our bowel movements? Lights off. How about you, Franz? What have you got?
Well...
But what'll happen if one of us does write Hamlet?
are set down to prove the inadvertent virtues of randomness and to produce something we wouldn't even recognize if it passed right through our hands. But what if one of us actually does it?
Will we really be released?
Will they give us the key to the city and ticker tape parade?
Or will they move us on to Ulysses? Why the heck did they handle it in the first place? I mean, what's Hamlet to them, or they to Hamlet, that we should care? Boy, there's a respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's continually, the pangs of despised love, the lost of life?
Hey, Swifty, shut up.
Have a banana.
I'd like to see how Roosevelt would do up producing Hamlet. That's it!
What?
That's it! Forget about this random Hamlet crap. What about revenge?
Revenge? On Rosenbaum?
Who else has it? He bribed us of our homes and families, stepped in between our expectations.
But how would we do it?
Easy. We lure him in here to look at our typewriters like something's wrong. But we poison the typewriter keys. So Juso, curse it, head not, spin lightly over the keyboard. Utter words like darn.
Great.
And if that doesn't work, we embed him in the tire swing and invite him for a ride. Plus, I'll challenge him to a duel.
Brilliant.
Can't you see it? In the course of combat, I'll casually graze my rapier over the keys and a hit! A powerful hit! For a reserve! We land by some venomous distillment! We'll put the petal in the poison with the pestle and with the vessel!
Listen! I gotta get back to work! Dan is gonna want his pages.
It's not a bad idea!
Well, what's the matter with you guys? I'm on something
here! I think it's hopeless, Swifty.
This is the goods!
Where was I? Knockwurst! Tinkerbell! Hemorrhoid!
Readiness is all, I guess.
Stand straight. Just, let me know when the K button comes out.
Okay, you two. Sirs, go back to work, and I'll do all the thinking around here. Swifty, revenge!